They'll never leave Harlan alive. It's like this. In the deep dark hills, Eastern Kentucky, that's the place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there that I read on a hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan alive. Now my granddaddy's dead, he walked down from Kittering's mound, and he asked Tilly Helton be his bride. He said, walk with me out of the mouth of this holler, or we'll never leave Harlan alive. The sun comes up about 10 in the morning. Sun goes down about 3 every day. Fill your cup with whatever bitter brew you drink. Spend your life thinking how to get away. There was coal in their mountains till the man from the northeast arrived. He was waving $100 bills and said, I'll pay y'all for your minerals. But he never left Harlan alive. Well, now granny, she was smart, and she moved out west of Pineville to a place where the Richland River winds. And she danced her a jig, and she sang out a new song, who said we'll never leave Harlan alive. You see, the times they got tough, and tobacco it wasn't selling. Grandpa knew what to do to survive. He went and dug for Harlan coal, sent all his money back to granny. But he never left Harlan alive. The sun comes up about goes down about 3 every day. Fill your cup, whatever bitter brew you drank. Dig your coat from the bottom of your grave. Thank you. That's a place where I trace my bloodline. And it's there that I read on the hillside gravestone, you'll never leave Harlan alive.
Garland Hurd. Thank you very much. Garland.